Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah.
Just keep going, man. Smash the shit.
Thank you.
Are we just, we're moving into next stage.
That's nice. You do a good fucking job, sound man. That's just fucking.
It's good. It thanks the system. The system is its thing. Are we just going into?
I think probably him and Vic want to do open mic sets, right?
I'd like to do an open mic set.
All right, are we on eight?
Huh? I haven't plugged into nothing yet.
Well, plug into something then. Hey, Vic. Figure out what's going on with him. Is he doing his own thing, or does he want to do something with you guys? Are you here for the jam, or for
just generally, you know,
or for open mic?
No solo thing, essentially.
Okay.
Yeah, he wanted to do a 2-minute solo thing and play later on. So.
Okay. Yeah. Hook up your thing.
Hook up your thing. Yeah, I'll play out these.
7 and 9?
Can you do 9 and 10?
I love it, man.
Oh,
thank
you. Please do 9 and 10.
Yeah, it's just simple piezo vibes. I stole from fucking online, you know.
It's beautiful.
No,
it's
a trick.
Yeah.
No, it was great. It's good.
Got it? Here we go.
That's really cool, man.
I'm down for it.
Are you doing stereo?
Trying to eat it, man. If anybody,
right.
If anybody wants to circumvent it or really about circumventing it, I know a little bit.
Yeah. Unplugged by mistake?
Yeah.
All right.
Excellent.
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah,
I unplugged
this
stuff. We got a cord we can burn?
Sure.
What kind of cord?
What kind of cord?
From the what?
The cord
end?
Check the alarm, probably quarter inch.
Oh, my
dear. And a quarter inch right here, like this. And I kind of need it.
Are we moving in? Yeah, we can do that.
Or we can just plug it
over
there.
Let me get my cloak just a minute, see if I can make
it. I might need to pad you down, though. Then I got a whole bunch of AC because of that.
Huh? What is that?
It's a 20 dB pad.
Oh, okay.
Because some of the... It was you on one of them, but it was somebody else on one of them. They were just so fucking hot.
Right.
But that's only if it's... XLR.
If it's quarter inch, it's different.
Oh, this is a quarter inch out this time.
If you're pulling quarter, then it's fine.
I don't know if you wanted this, then... Or I can plug into the snake either way.
With him, that's... He's coming in on...
The 8 looks open on mono. Right.
Oh, that's probably not a good idea.
Bam!
Oh. Is that him? I don't even know. That's what he's coming in on?
You're coming in on the 9 and 10.
Right? Oh, it was 9 and 10. You're right. All right. Well, you know, these are not even being used for anything. So just go into one.
We're going to go direct.
Yeah, I'll just plug
you
into one.
See
I mean, really, we could just plug right into here since you're right next to me. So... I'm not sure. Does it make more sense to plug into yours or just because I'm right here to plug in?
It's just right there, fine. I don't need
it. If someone wants to take it and just in the best,
you can do it. Don't plug in.
That's fine. Wait, there's a whole bunch of channels here that are XLR that aren't doing anything. All right.
Stuff
7 and 8. And so 9 and 10 is what the other guy was in. 7 is this.
Okay.
I can replug him in somewhere else, actually. And then he can do whatever he wants over there. So I will bump him up. All right, 7 and 8 is all yours.
So it's splitting up and it's like an additive synthesis thing.
you need random people to come in now. Everything. All right, that's enough for now.